The girls done came in. Rizzy done already got two. And now I got one. Hey, my gators. So, we're in the kitchen. And I'm going to just play some relaxing music as you guys watch me make some homemade cinnamon rolls with cream cheese icing. So continue watching and I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll try to speed it up and, you know, get through it so it's not too long, but I'll also leave the recipe below. All right, later gators. Let's get the apron on. y'all, I had to change my freaking clothes. Like, I had to put my little thing on. I didn't want to get my dress dirty. And I forgot to take these off. But anywho, that's going to rise for an hour, and then I'll be back to do the next step. It's 2 hours of proofing and rising when you're making homemade bread or any type of homemade, you know, treat like this. So yeah, that one little cookie, I don't know why my kids do that. Why would you leave one cookie in there? Anyways, I'm listening to Nat King Cole holiday music, and I got my jazz playing. Every time I start talking, that thing goes to a commercial. So weird. All right, continue enjoying the video. Later, guys. All right, so they are going to rise for another hour. This is a process, so this is like you gotta bake with love. So they're gonna rise for an hour. I did a difference. I've been using coconut milk, but I tried my almond milk, and I think the almond milk made the dough a little bit more softer. I don't know why this dough is so much more softer, and I like it because that indicates it's going to be a nice, moist, fluffy cinnamon roll, which they normally are. But I don't know, that dough just was something different this time. So they're going to be rising for an hour. I'll be back when they finish rising. They're going to kind of get big in the pan. You've seen how they look, and I cleaned the kitchen, cleaned all the dishes, and got everything out. So everything is clean over there. Yeah. So this is like a cook with me, watch me make whatever. So I'm gonna let them rise. And oh, when I was mixing the cinnamon and the sugar to go on the inside, I made a mistake and poured too much vanilla. That's why I added more sugar, but it's not gonna kill anything. It'll just be more filling in the middle of the actual cinnamon roll. So yeah, I had to add more sugar. So that's what you're seeing, but yeah. So let's continue, and I'll be back when these rise. Alexa is timing it, and I'll show you when they're done. Then we can butter them and put them in the oven. It's time. Yeah, see how they expanded? Yeah, so now I'm gonna put some butter on them and then put them in the oven. The girls done came in. Rizzy done already got two. And now I got one. Now the cream cheese didn't do what I wanted it to do. It still kind of came out a little. Y'all seen it, but listen. The cinnamon roll. That cinnamon roll. Homemade. From scratch. Still hot. Soft. Fluffy, so good. I hope you enjoyed this video. Talk to me in the comments if you did. This wasn't meant to be like a quick video. It's meant to just like cook with me and feel the vibes as if you was here watching me cooking. And make it a little bit longer. You want to see that? Later, gators.